John Levingston here again from Miles Real Estate, just with the market update. Well, there's been a lot of talk in the media, obviously, with the correction in the market, and Melbourne's options rates last weekend were at 61%. Miles Real Estate's currently running at 73% year-to-date in our prime suburbs. This is a good time to be moving. Consider this, if you're upgrading your home, you may not get that extra $50,000 or $100,000 on your sale price, but when you come to buy, you may save yourself a couple hundred thousand on the purchase price. So at the end of the day, you'll end up with more money in your pocket, which is a positive thing, and it's a very good time to move, especially if you're updating your suburbs, your land size, or the size of your house. For further information on this, please feel free to give me a call or contact me at Miles Real Estate. Thanks again.